all over there looking for work, because none of them here are, like, legally. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over there and fuck with them a little bit. Look at them. Just look at them over there, just standing there. Like animals. Oh, let me work, let me work. I feel like the crocodile hunter. Hopefully one of them will speak English. Otherwise, I don't know how to communicate with them. This is gonna be fun. Hey, how you guys doing?
You looking for some workers?
Yes, we are.
How much?
I am. About 60 bucks for the day.
Okay.
Is that good? I need you guys to build... Yeah, okay. Good job. I need help to build a deck.
Okay, está bien.
Does that work? So I'll take all you guys. Yeah, just hop in. Just hop in. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no, not in the front. I washed the cab. I need you guys to get in the back.
Atrás?
Yeah, you can't, yeah. Okay, settle down, you guys. I'm gonna close this on you.
Donde?
Now we have fun. We're gonna go over speed bump. Watch them. Hold on, Beaner. Sorry about that. I didn't see it. I didn't see the bump. Oh, there's another one. I'm sorry. Sorry. The great thing about beaners is they are always willing to work. Always. That's what they're good at. They're good at working and having babies. They think they're coming over to my house to fix my deck. What they don't know is that we're not going to my house. We're going somewhere else. I'm not going to ruin the surprise, but we'll be there in a minute.
Hey!
Sorry, I just swerved. Sorry. You guys okay?
Estás perdido, güey.
Vas a comprar comida?
Okay, yeah. I don't know what the fuck you just said. A macaronilla, something like that. I don't know. So we're almost there. Get ready for this.
Aires! Aires! La migra! La migra! There's six of them right here! I got them!
I do every couple weeks just to get rid of, you know, thin out the herd a little bit, make sure they don't overpopulate.
Hey, Beaner. Hey, you had a good time there, huh?
No.
Hey, settle down.